I now have the camera setting at MSD's main. From here, I'll continue to record as I pull the camera back to the riser. Coming back through the trap, coming up the riser for the access at this point, we're back outside of the sewer. This will conclude the videotaping of the line.